We have just defined opportunity cost and given and provided a few examples of opportunity cost. But how do we calculate opportunity cost? In this table that you see on the whiteboard, there are two products. First of all, pillows, and then linen sheets. When it comes to pillows and linen sheets, what will be the opportunity cost if I increase my production of linen sheets every time? Looking at the table, you would note at point A, I don't sacrifice anything because I don't produce any linen sheets, so therefore my opportunity cost is zero. However, if I want to increase my linen sheets by one unit, what do I sacrifice? And the sacrifice is in terms of the pillows that I produce less of. Moving from point A to point B, what do we find? We find now at point A, I'm producing 50 pillows, but at point B, 47. But moving from A to B, my linen sheets increases from 0 to 1. Therefore, the opportunity cost for that one linen sheet that I produce more is then the sacrifice in terms of pillows. And that we calculate by saying 50 minus 47, that equals then 2, 3. Moving from B to C, in other words, I want to increase my linen production from 1 unit to 2 units. What do I sacrifice now? Now we go and we say, moving from B to C, I sacrifice 5 pillows, namely 47 minus 42, and that equals then to 5. Moving from C to D, increasing my linen production to 3 sheets, we say to each other, the opportunity cost sacrifice in pillows. In other words, 42 minus 35, and that equals to 7. And so we can continue by completing the table by saying at point E, the sacrifice is then 35 minus 20, and that equals then to 15. And from E to F, 20 minus 0, and that equals then to 20. But what happens now if I say to you, I'm at point B, and now I want to produce at point E? In this case specifically, you would say, it's easy, 35 minus 20 is 15. But unfortunately, it's wrong. You need to work with the values standing next to point B and next to E. So at point B, I'm having 47 pillows, but at point E, how much is my quantity of pillows then? 20. So therefore, the opportunity cost to increase my quantity of linen sheets from 1 to 4 is 27 pillows, namely 47 minus 20.